Hello Cloud Gurus and welcome back to another AWS This Week, where we cover all the cool things AWS have announced in the past 7 days. This week, AWS introduced Amazon SNS FIFO. AWS CloudFormation now supports increased limits on 5 service quotas. AWS Nitro Enclaves are now generally available. And we announce our Guru of the Week. It's AWS This Week with me, Nick Triantafillou. Kicking off this week, AWS have introduced Amazon SNS FIFO, allowing first-in, first-out topics with strict ordering and deduplication of messages in Amazon SNS. This lets you build applications that require messages to be sent and processed in strict sequence and without duplicates. It's intended for any customer use cases where it's critical to maintain consistency in messaging processing across independent services. This could be anything from bank transactions, stock tickers, news broadcasting, or even flight trackers. Previously, SNS did not guarantee order, so this is a welcome addition. Next up, AWS CloudFormation has increased its limits on 5 service quotas, which will make any cloud engineer who uses CloudFormation happy. Template sizes can now be 1 megabyte instead of 450 kilobytes. The new limit for template resources is 500, up from 200. Parameters has increased from 60 to 200. Mappings has increased from 100 to 200. And finally, outputs have also gone from 60 to 200 as well. This is a huge improvement and will be welcomed by many engineers who have been hitting those limits for some time. Finally this week, AWS have announced the general availability of AWS Nitro Enclaves. AWS Nitro Enclaves is a new EC2 capability that allows customers to create isolated compute environments or enclaves to protect and securely process highly sensitive data. This is useful for personally identifiable information, healthcare, financial data, and intellectual property stored on EC2 instances. It helps customers reduce their attack surface by providing a secure way to work with the data. Even though the data is usually protected by access controls and encryption, when it's being processed, the data has to be decrypted. And this is what Nitro Enclaves are for, protecting data on the EC2 instance, even when it has been decrypted for processing. Enclaves are separate, hardened virtual machines with no persistent storage, no interactive access, and no external networking. Even if you're a root user, you can't SSH to the Enclave. The only way to communicate is via the local socket from a parent instance attached to the Enclave. It sounds pretty serious, and it is, because some organizations have serious data that they must protect. And AWS have now made it easier for these organizations to achieve this. Very cool. Okay, on to our Guru of the Week. This week, our winner is Rafał Mitua, a software developer from Rzeszów, Poland. Congratulations, a t-shirt and sticker pack are on their way to you now. If you'd like to win Guru of the Week, please check out our forum link below. Have any thoughts on today's announcements? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, keeping awesome Cloud Gurus, and we'll see you next time.